اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك.
Yes, you can perform Umrah on behalf of someone else, but there are two conditions. The first condition is that you should have already performed Umrah for yourself. Okay, this is the first point. The second condition is that when you are going to perform Umrah on behalf of someone else, either they should have passed away, and they are no longer alive, so you're making Umrah for them on behalf of them. The second condition is, let's say they are still alive. In that case, you can only perform Umrah on their behalf if they are unable to visit Mecca and perform Umrah by themselves, physically, financially, or any other case. So they are unable to physically come and perform Umrah. Even if you were to, if you are able to bring them on a wheelchair and perform Umrah, you cannot perform Umrah on their behalf. But if they cannot do so, then you can perform Umrah on their behalf.
إِنَّ الْحَمْدَ وَالنَّعْمَةَ لَكَ وَالْمُلْكَ لَا شَرِيكَ لَكَ لَبَّيْكَ اللَّهُمَّ